PSI for Singapore is now 371.
And it's really serious already because it's like the highest PSI for now.
Yeah, it's like break the record in so many years.
Yeah,
so now we're going to show you
the latest news.
Yeah.
And it's extracted from Channel News Asia.
Yep. And Singapore, PSI 371 is in hazardous range. Show them properly. Yeah, so like that. In a hazardous range, so we advise you guys to stay indoors and stop running. Stay indoors, drink plenty of water, and wear a mask if you're going outdoors because it's very hazardous and it might cause danger. Okay, whatever. It may cause danger to your body. So here's the scene out there.
But it's not really very clear. I don't know why.
Yeah, it's not so obvious.
You must see with your naked eye.
What? Yeah, with the naked eye. Okay, if you're here live, then you'll see how hazy it is. So we're gonna show you outside.
Let me drop my phone.
Yeah.
Okay, so partner here is showing you the craziest place. I mean the
as you can see, it's quite hazy if we compare to the time where we showed you about the windy day. Yeah, it's considered very different, but if because that's the rainy part, then it's different.
But
and I'm inhaling lots of hazardous air, so I'm gonna close the window now. So yeah,
if there's the increasing point or whatever nonsense,
yeah, increase like until a very high.
Yeah, we will do another video again, and we'll show you the weather condition. But if it goes down, we'll show you the weather condition as well, and let's compare.
Maybe
school.
Okay, so crazy. And yeah, so I hope you guys will take care of yourself and stay healthy, guys.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching, guys. Bye!